Here we will write a Python program to remove first occurrence of the element from the list. So first we will open the IDLE, then we will add new file, and in comment line we will write program description. First we will define empty list, then we will accept number of elements that we are going to accept from the user. So n equal to int input, enter number of element. Then we will accept the elements from the user. For this I will define variable I, which is initialized with 0, and I will use while loop. So while I less than n, we will accept the element. So e equal to int input, enter element. Then we will add this element to the list. So l dot append e, and we will increment I as I equal to I plus 1. Then first we will print original list with print l. Then we will accept the element that we are going to remove from the list. So n1 equal to int input, enter element to remove. And we will remove this element from the list. So l dot remove n1. And then we will print list. So print list after removing element. We will print l. Then we will save this. Then I will execute this. I will enter number of element as 5, and I will enter the elements. It will print original list as 4, 6, 7, 4, 2. I will enter element to remove as 4. It will remove first occurrence of 4. So the list after removing is 6, 7, 4, 2.